I found something out. I found that if I had information on, I can't prevent it. It'll have to open up anyway, and like that, it's just really annoying. If I had updated it to iPadOS 16, maybe this would not be.